work and the bass and the track on my face to the like I'm taking a slap. I need a drink. Halo teman-teman, ketemu lagi sama Mimin di channel Aitensei. Sebelum nonton jangan lupa di subscribe karena subscribe itu gratis ya teman-teman. Terus jangan lupa di klik loncengnya biar gak ketinggalan sama updatean-updatean Mimin. Iklan aja di skip, pecicin Mimin, oke. Ini Mimin doubling aja ya. Liang-liang, do you want to come home with me? Tuh kata pamannya tuh. Or do you want to say this is strange place with these strangers? Do I really have to choose, Uncle? I don't want to be miserable once I'm not by your side. Yes, Liang-Liang, you have to make a choice. This is for my beloved Nish, who I raise. She will never leave my side, katanya. Padahal tapi salah. You told me that there's no everlasting face and that one won't accommodate each other forever. If you miss me, call me, okay? What? Did this bad man threaten you, Liang-Liang? Just tell me, I will help you. Stop it, uncle. Let's part way amicable, okay? Oh, hearts are little rascal. I didn't teach you those beautiful words and idioms so that you could use this against me. Let's go of her. Let go of her. Of her. I want to say here, Mr. I want to stay with you and Miss. I want to stay with you and Miss. Why? Of course, if you want to stay, then stay. No way! Prince Hang, didn't you say you will leave? Imagine it. I don't believe it. Sister, can you help my uncle find a wife? I don't want him to be lonely. I love you very much, Uncle Yuyun, katanya. Bye, Uncle Yuyun. I'm sure you will be fine with me. You little traitor. How to take care of Liang-Liang? How to comfort Liang-Liang? Did Liang-Liang cry after I leave? I know her better than anyone else. She ever strong. He really is a great uncle. Wow, you are so good at this. Xiang Lian Lian. Let me introduce to my new brother. I want a brother too. Why don't I have brother? That little tiger. You can run away and come to my house, Susu. I will lead you to my brother for a few days. Really? Of course, you are best friend. Once mine is yours. Okay, I'm gonna run away to convince you. Who are you talking to? Is your uncle trying to take you away again? No, it's not. I'm talking to my friend. Like me, she only has an uncle, so I think you should be her brother too. It's late. Time for bed. Okay. Help me get Cheng, Papa. Although now take Lian Lian to breakfast. Why do I look so messy? Wow, you are so adorable. Well, I do look good in everything. Now you look really handsome. Come on, let's go have breakfast. I'm looking after two kids. Looking after two kids must be exhausting. Song Ting Fei. Listen carefully, Minjin. Your grandmother is going to court today, and you have to be there to testify to her behalf. I consulted with a lawyer who told me all you have to do is tell the judge. She is not available to appear in court today. I'm warning you. Something fate. Don't you come in Jing ever again. Otherwise, I will make you go bankrupt every next day. What? You? Hang up. Hug.